Why you don't watch Hidden Nightlife of Goa? Because you people don't know and you are not aware about the places and you are not interested to watch, maybe. But maximum people who is visiting in Goa, they are interested to watch and they are interested to join Hidden Nightlife of Goa. That's why in this video I am going to tell you and I am going to show you Hidden Nightlife of Goa. First watch this clip and ahead I will tell you everything. As you are watching, you can see a group of people sitting here, but maybe you are thinking this is a group, but you're wrong. This is not group, but these peoples are from different places, or I can say different countries. They are gathering here at every evening in Mandram beach of Goa, which is also known as Russian beach because lot of Russian people lives here and lives around this beach. But you people, why you don't watch this type of nightlife in Goa? Because Indian YouTuber don't know and Indian YouTuber do not visit this type of hidden parties. I can see, you can see foreigner girls are dancing and foreigner girls and boys and Indian boys also sitting together and they are beating drum. This is the just trailer about this place, or I can say this drum circle. If you want to join this place, or I can say if you want to join this type of drum circle and hidden parties, then you have to visit North Goa, because Mandram beach comes under North Goa and North Goa have lot of special party places like this. But you people are not aware about it because of Indian YouTubers, because lot of Indian YouTubers do not know about this type of parties. I wanna request to you and I wanna say about this place. This place located in Mandram beach of North Goa, which is a popular place in North Goa and popular place of foreigners, I can say. These peoples buy their drums, buy their own instruments, and even they don't know each other who is sitting beside me, but they are beating drums, they are dancing, they are clapping, they are singing together, and this is a amazing moment for you and me, I can say. I hope you like this Mandram beach. Ahead I am going to show you one more place. Now I reached Mir Club of Mandram beach, which is situated in beach of Mandram, Goa. This is a beachside club. You can see people of this club practicing now, because today's holiday of this club. But this is a amazing club of North Goa, which is famous for Russian tourists especially. If you want to meet Russian tourists, if you want to see Russian tourists, then I will 100% suggest you, you must visit this place. I hope next time you will visit Mir Club of Goa and Mandram beach drum circle. At last, I wanna see you. If you want to see North Goa famous places, North Goa tourist places, North Goa best places, North Goa best beaches, night parties in Goa, night parties in North Goa, nightlife of Goa, nightlife in North Goa, North Goa tourist places, Goa famous places, Goa visiting places, then you can watch my other videos in my channel. Meet you next video. Till the time, bye bye. Thank you for watching.